Wow, our youngster Aaron Wan-Bissaka has been playing very well lately. Can't wait to see his local-born passion against our biggest rivals.
Exact territory again. Liverpool did it to them. Manchester United did it to them. Bournemouth did it to them last time out.
Spurs did it to them.
Before I continue with my day, I would like to say, fuck Crystal Palace, fuck your badge, fuck your manager Roy Hodgson, fuck your fans and your ground.
I just fucking hate this world.